Stoplights are going up at an intersection known for accidents in Winnebago County.
The Illinois Department of Transportation installed the temporary signals and lighting at 251 and Baxter Road. 251 is being used as an alternate route for construction on I-39. IDOT says there's increased traffic in this area with two nearby landfills and the airport not far. The agency's looking into whether these signals will be permanent. Work on I-39 is expected to last through October.